justify the pleas, really, of fantastically faithful Catholic nuns who simply are being driven out of the church by one reason or another, and many of them, particularly here in the West, in the United States, in Europe, say, why on earth would the top levels of the priesthood be banned to women? On what possible ground in 2013 can that be justifiable by doctrine, by morality, by ethics, by faith, in any form or fashion?
Okay, you know...